There's this kid. He didn't think he could cut it. I figured it was just the usual jitters. I take him under my wing. He was right to be scared.
Pearl Harbor is the greatest intelligence failure in American history.
This can never happen again. I want to make it right.
At least some of the boys still want to fight.
The Japanese are planning something bigger.
So what's the target?
We believe it's Midway.
Washington disagrees.
Washington is wrong.
If we lose, then Japanese own the West Coast. Seattle, San Francisco, Los Angeles. We'll burn.
We got the order to launch.
We need to throw a punch so they know what it feels like to be hit.
We're talking about a couple dozen planes. It's all Japanese fleet. This isn't a fair fight. I don't know how to lead these men.
They'll follow you anywhere.
If you know that you came through when people are counting on you, you'll be able to face anything.
Hey guys, here's today's daily fact. Now, there will be blood, disrupted shooting for No Country for Old Men. In 2007, they filmed in the same area of Marfa, Texas, which created issues when a pyrotechnical test for There Will Be Blood created a huge smoke cloud that got into the shot for No Country for Old Men. Joel and Ethan Coen had to wait for it to dissipate before they could get back to shooting. Now remember to click here below to subscribe for more great content and on the side for another video.